Let's make my favorite hot chocolate. In a saucepan, add a cup of milk along with some jaggery powder and some cocoa powder. I'm also adding in some cinnamon and ginger powder and cook all of this until it's nicely combined. Now in goes some dark chocolate and we'll continue cooking the hot chocolate until it comes to a boil. Take it off the heat, pour it into your mug and top it with a big heap of marshmallows.